For Singer YK Bender, it wasn't a very good weekend because on social media, everyone was throwing backlash at him for apparently leaving Nubian Need to struggle, yet he is the president of the Uganda Musicians Association. Why not come out and fight for people like him? Singer YK Bender had a very bad weekend following the accusations by social media users that they as artists have abandoned their own. And therefore, in his capacity as the UMA president, he stands to be condemned for the silence. This got out of hand after he accused those pointing fingers at him of being keyboard warriors, making noise on social media but doing nothing practical. You know, Nubian Lee is with police, but you're on my Twitter shouting like it's me giving out bills. You yourself can't do anything about it apart from tweeting like he's locked somewhere on Twitter. Basla, all people asked for was for your stance as the president of Musicians Association and not in your capacity as YK Bender. When Bizonto was arrested, I remember Bujingo Huntington speaking out, "You let your ego get the better of you, fam." I am Segawa, Ogomuto Gwageja Negubange Jinjali Okumaralo. Is this the best you can say? All you Ugandans want from you is a stance in your capacity as the so-called president Wabayimbi, not your arrogance. Kadoma, Bachima, this is not how people react on such sensitive issues. There's a reason as to why they are shouting at you here, as you may see. Wait a day. I'm honestly speaking, I'm not even gonna blame social media because as a president of the Uganda Musicians Association, it was expected that people would ask him why is he keeping quiet when artists are being arrested and tortured. Well, let's just say that for him, his ego got the best of him. Dun, dun. It's Thursday.